breaking news just coming into the newsroom. Isle of Palms and Folly Beach say they are restricting access to the beaches for the next 2 weeks. This as the city practices social distancing along with the rest of the nation. We are working to find out if other beaches are following in suit, and we'll bring you the latest on countonto.com.